गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ आर्ट एंड एक्टिविटी ऑफ प्रेप क्लास. ओपन इट्स फर्स्ट पेज. दिस इज़ योर फर्स्ट लेक्चर. इन दिस लेक्चर आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन अबाउट कलर्स. हियर इज कलर कॉन्सेप्ट. यू नो देयर आर थ्री टाइप्स ऑफ कलर्स. प्राइमरी कलर्स, नंबर टू सेकेंडरी कलर्स एंड नंबर थ्री नेचुरल कलर्स. Primary color we call them, these are basic color also, and in secondary color there are orange, green, purple. These color you can make by yourself, but in natural colors black and white. Look at the picture. They are saying color the picture as shown. This is a house and you will do color here. First of all I am taking red color. And I color it as shown. Left side you are looking its chimney, its color is purple. Take purple color and color it. You are looking students, there are mentioned the name of every color in every portion. That's why you will follow the name of the color and color it. Green, this is black color. Now look at its windows. You use here blue color. And in its door, take black color and look at the right side. There are two trees. Take green color and use in trees. And in grass also you use green color. Other side, left side you are looking. Here also use green color. Now student, according to my color code, you complete page 3. Open page number 4. This is your homework page. Here mention color the birds as indicated. This is your homework page. Prep class, this is my picture book of shape. Open its page number 1. Students, this is your first lecture. In page number 1 you are looking, this is a circle. It is in round shape. That's why we call it, its name is a circle shape. Other side you are looking, here are different pictures. And all pictures shape are circle. Bed, coin, roti, biscuit, CD, button. You are looking everything in round shape and we call the shape circle shape. Now prep class, this is animal world. Open its page number 1. This is also your first lecture. You are looking, this is an animal. The name of this animal is cow. Spell C-O-W, cow. Other page you are looking, cows eat vegetables such as grass. Cows provide humans with milk, cheese, meat and leather. Its male is called a bull. You are looking, its male is called a bull. Young of cow is called a calf. Now you understand, you have to learn spell of any cow, and this is your first lesson.